Hi, everyone. Season 8 of Big Brother Canada began exactly 3 weeks ago tonight, and no one could have predicted how the last month or so would play out. The pandemic that is affecting the entire globe has hit us all hard, and in an effort to stop the spread of COVID-19, the provincial government has ordered all non-essential workplaces to shut down. That includes our own. Now, we understand and support this measure, but the result is that our season must come to an early end. Now, we have 2 episodes left, tonight and next Wednesday, which will be an emotional goodbye. And just so you know, the episode you're about to see was recorded before our studio shut down. Now, hopefully it will provide a little break from everything else going on. So enjoy the show.